Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make very easy and simple Christmas decoration. So let's get started.
Our first DIY is this Christmas poster. For this, take a white chart. Now take a color paper of any color. I am using dark green color. Now we will write Merry Christmas on the color paper like this. Instead of making Merry Christmas alphabet like this, you can use alphabetical stickers. After writing, we will cut it out carefully. And now we will stick this. For sticking, I am going to use this Asian Paints True Grip Create glue. You can use any normal glue you have, like you can use Fevicol. But I have this glue, so I am using this. If you want this glue, I will put the link to buy this in the description box below. I got this from Flipkart. Now using this glue, we will stick. Before sticking, arrange them exactly where you want to stick. After that, we will stick. Now we will decorate the borders. For that, I have used this washi tapes and decorated it. Now we will draw whatever you want. I am going to draw a cake and a Christmas tree with some gifts and decorated like that. After drawing this, we will take black sketch pen and some colorful ones to color this, and we will paint this as well. Now we will use the eraser to erase the pencil outlines. Now I am going to use this glitter glue and I will write Merry Christmas. If you don't have glitter glue, you can just take your glue and write Merry Christmas using that, and after that you can sprinkle some glitter on the top. Now you can see Merry Christmas is looks like this. Now for the decoration, I have took this dark green color sketch pen and I will draw like this. This is for the decorations. Now let's paint the cake. I'm going to paint this cake, which looks like a chocolate cake. For the frosting, I am going to use this dark brown color. Now for the cake, I am mixing some dark brown and white together and making a creamy color, and I will color the cake using this. Now for the table, I am going to use this blue and white color. I am mixing this together and I will paint this using the blue color. And now for the plate, I am using this sky blue color. For the tree, I am going to use this dark green color. Now let's decorate the tree. First we will decorate the star. For that I will apply glue on the star like this. And spread all over the star. Now we will sprinkle some glitter on the top. You can use any color of glitter you want. I am going to use golden color glitter. Here you can collect your leftover glitter like this. Now let's decorate the tree. For that I have took some stones and I will decorate it. You can decorate it as per your wish. Now let's paint the stem of the tree. For that I have took dark brown color and I will paint the stem like this. After painting it looks like this. Now let's draw some gift boxes near the tree. For that I have took black sketch and I am drawing gift boxes in different sizes. And now we will color this. I am using some sketch pens and I will color that. Our Christmas poster is ready. For sticking this, take the chart which we made and also take this double side tape and cut that into 4 pieces like this. And now paste that tapes onto all the 4 sides like this. Now we will peel that yellow sheet and we will stick that onto the wall like this. And it looks so beautiful on the wall. Now let's make our second DIY, which is a candy stick. For that, take a cardboard and draw a candy stick shape on the cardboard using a scale and a pencil like this. After drawing, cut it out. You need 4 of these and they should be equal. Now you can see we have 4 pieces. Now we will stick them like this using glue. Now take a white paper and stick that on the candy sticks like this. And cut it out by leaving 1 inch gap like this. And we will cut that into small pieces so that we can stick that easily. Now using glue, we will stick that like this. Now we will stick that onto another white paper and cut it out. Now we will draw lines like this for the red color. After drawing the lines, we will fill color of red like this and it looks like this. Now the candy stick is ready. Now we will stick this into crisscross manner like this. Now let's decorate it. For that I have took this dark green color paper and fold it into half. This is for the leaves. You'll need 3 leaves and we will arrange them on the stick in this way how I am arranging. Make sure you have took same size leaves so that it looks nice. Now one by one we will stick all the 3 leaves like this. Now for the cherries I have took red paper. I don't have red color paper so that I have painted the white paper into red. And we will draw 3 circles using a paint bottle like this and we will stick this onto the candy stick like this. Now for the bell, I have took yellow color paper and drawing a bell shape using a marker. And we will stick that onto the candy stick like this. Using a black marker, we have drawn outlines. Now for sticking this onto the wall, I have took double side tape and I will use this to stick on my wall like this. When I sticked it, it looks so beautiful with these fairy lights. And it looks in the dark like this.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care and bye bye. Merry Christmas to all.